Elon Musk will not comment on this video.